Hi friends, welcome back. Today I'm back with another video. Here's the update of the papaya. It's been since long time. Actually, this is my experiment that I want to taste the papaya which is fully ripened on the tree itself. So today I'm going to harvest this. This was my lemon plant. I don't know what happened. The lemon plant dried and some creeper. Could be musk melon. Have to wait and see. Has grown, so I've allowed it to grow. And the other thing is, as you saw, this is a drumstick, one here, and yeah, one there for harvest. And you can see, this is a pumpkin, and this update of my Lakshman phal or noni. How beautiful it is, the plant itself, as new leaves had come. This is my spinach patch and my Lucky feeding all the grass. Lucky! Oi Lucky! Kuchipai kichich! Kuchipai! And one more drumstick for harvest. And in this plant, I told you it was bitter lime, but fortunately, it's sweet lime and I harvested and I'll post to the pic. I couldn't capture the video of it. And here one more guava is there, kg guava. It's ready for harvest. Passion fruits, they formed everywhere. Almost 5 to 6 fruits I harvested. And what else? My ivy guard plant. They are formed, you can see. And I'm going to harvest that also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. One has ripened. And some brinjals in the formation. I need to harvest them also. Why I'm showing you all the veggies which I'm going to harvest is because with one hand I can't harvest. That's the reason. I'll show you first, then later I will harvest. Hope you remember, I've just dropped in a ripened brinjal directly into this bag. Recently it was empty, right? You might remember. It's in my previous video. And luckily, so many plants, brinjal plants, they have come. My peer and I, my sweet potatoes. Again, sweet potato patch. Papaya grown well. This is a gooseberry plant, it is a small one. I removed all the leaves to get these new leaves. So this is the secret. Before summer arrives, you need to prune some of the plants and leaves. So here you can see my cowpea. This is the dried one left for seeds. And my dragon plant. This is that Thailand guava, which I pruned, removed leaves also. Wow. These are onion seeds. The formation is a flower. And you can see the onion bulbs has also formed. Some brinjal plants, new plants, which I got from my friend. I'm going to get lots and lots of takibiris. They are in the formation everywhere. You can see nicely they are growing. So this is the update. Let's start harvesting. And this is my red mullee patch. You can see, we'll harvest it. One more is ready. Two. And three. And remaining I'll leave. Next time I'll harvest. I need to wash this. And yellow cherry tomes are just beautiful. Look at the size of this one. Lovely it is. I need to tie them. You can see the cluster. Wow. I don't know why. I just love to consume as it is. This is a bunch, you call it as. You can see tomato plants everywhere. They are volunteer plants which grew on its own. The only thing I do is I water them. No problem. It had a crack. And pomegranate. The sweet potato, which has been growing in the along with pomegranate. Look at this plant, aren't they beautiful? Very, very beautiful. This is my jasmine plant. Recently I have removed all the leaves. You can see new leaves along with the buds, they started appearing. I pruned my hibiscus also. And this is my garden produce. I'm feeling so proud and happy to show you all my garden, what it has produced. This mullee, I've washed it. Surprising bitter gourd, some brinjals, some ivy gourds. And this is the long variety drumstick, so long it is. And this is the Musambis. I told you it was bitter lime. No, it was sweet lime. And my passion fruits, this is the KG Goa and the papaya. I'll cut and show you how it looks. So I'm very happy to share with you all, friends. So soil doesn't cheat us. Only thing is you have to give a proper care. So that's it. So it was always my wish. I prefer the fruits to be ripened on the tree itself. And this is my organic fruit. Wow. Waited for such a long time. Look at the color. God, it's pleasing and it's tempting too. Can't wait. Wow. Seeds are there. I just want to share the taste too. That's why I'm very much eager. I'm cutting the fruit. Look at the color. The skin and the fruit pulp, they both look the same. So natural ripening is this. I'm going to taste it, friends. My God, it's heavenly.
tasting too sweet. Lovely. Hope you like my video, friends. Thank you so much for watching. And do subscribe my channel in case if you have not yet subscribed. In case if you want to know about any gardening tips, please mention in the comment section so that I'll be definitely answering it. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great time. Bye bye. Take care.